Good morning. My name is Nitin Poddar. I'm working as an assistant professor at Aft School of Hospitality and Tourism. Today, we will understand how to take guest call in just 5 steps. So to know and to understand more about this unique 5-step formula, be with me till the end of the video. So as you all know that guests might call you for several reasons, wo chahe complaint ho, chahe suggestion ho, chahe feedback ho, chahe koi bhi query ho, reservation related, booking related. So how to deal with that? What are the things you need to keep in your mind? So we will understand that. So whether it is a complaint, suggestion, feedback, reservation, you need to just follow this simple formula, which is very, very easy and at the same time very helpful to solve any of the query of the guest over the call. So the formula is right, R-I-G-H-T. So what does that mean? Kya matlab hai iska? Right means R stands for respond promptly. I stands for identify yourself clearly. G stands for go out of your way to help the guest. H stands for hear and hear carefully. And T stands for terminate politely. Now we'll discuss each of the point, all these 5 points in detail to have more clarity how to respond, how to identify, how to hear and hear carefully and how to terminate politely. So now we'll start with R. So R, as you all know, it stands for respond promptly. Jaise hi guest call karta hai, for example, guest ne call kiya, koi bhi suggestion hai, feedback hai, complaint hai, you should respond promptly. Uska matlab hai, you should be very quick, very fast and clear as well. Promptly means that you should be audible enough and very quick to the guest. Then I stands for identify yourself clearly. This means that guest is calling to a specific department, whether it is customer service, front office, any of the department of the hotel. So you should identify yourself clearly, aap apna naam, that the guest is talking to whom, kisse baat kar raha hai, and kaun se department mein usne call kiya hai. For example, guest ne front office call kiya hai, so you should clear that, you should identify yourself to the guest that this is Nitin calling from front office, or you have called front office, how may I assist you. So this is how you have to identify yourself. And why it is important? So that guest knows that ki usne call kahan ki hai. And why basically you have to announce aapko apna naam kyun batana hai? So that guest is aware that wo kisse baat kar raha hai. So that is why identifying yourself is very important in a call. Next is G, which means going out of your way to help the guest. Guest ka koi bhi suggestion hai, feedback hai, complaint hai, make sure that you go out of your way to help the guest. For example, by mistake, guest ne room reservation mein call kar diya hai, jabki use restaurant reservation mein call karna tha ya room service mein call karna tha. So one way is that you should inform the guest, sir, this is the wrong number and this is the number for room service. Another way of going out of your way is that you should tell the guest, sir, I'll arrange a call back for you. In case you have a option of connecting the guest, in terms of aap call connect kar sakte ho directly, forward kar sakte ho, you should do that. In case you don't have that option, then you should go out of your way and ask the guest, sir, I'll arrange a call back for you from the right department. And this is the way you can go out of your way to help the guest. Next is H, which means hear and hear carefully. What does that mean? Iska kya matlab hai? It is very important to understand and to concentrate while we are listening, while we are hearing the guest comments. Why it is important? Guest jo bhi bol raha hai, we have to make sure that we are understanding it. By any chance, if you are not able to understand that because of language issue, because of any kind of a barrier in terms of noise, कोई शोर आ रहा है पीछे से या guest के room से या जहाँ से भी वो call कर रहा है, in that case you can use some of the courtesy word, like for example pardon, to understand कि what is the demand of the guest. That is why it is very important to hear and hear carefully, so that you can actually acknowledge and you can work on that particular request or complaint. Last and which is very important, that is T, terminate politely. Terminate politely means in case guest has asked for something, which is not in your control, or as per your company or hotel policy, you can't do anything about it. But there is no direct no for that. You cannot say no. No, sir, it's not possible. There is direct no is not possible in customer service. So that is why we have to terminate politely. Sir, I understand you have to feel the way guest is basically requesting or ordering. Then you should terminate it politely. Sir, I understand, but this is something as per the company's law. We can't do anything about it. Is there anything else I may assist you with? So terminate politely and then wait for the guest to hang up the call. So these 5 steps will definitely help you in attending any guest call, any call related to any issue, any complaint, feedback, suggestions. Just follow these 5 steps and I'm sure that you will be able to handle any of the query, any of the guest call. So to know more about such interesting formulas and such interesting tips related to customer service, please join APT School of Hospitality and Tourism. Thank you so much.